I knew about Wudo. I knew Kung Fu. So I thought, maybe I could go back. Maybe I could spare Sifu. Maybe there was an Easter egg, something. Maybe there was a secret. So I went back, trying to spare Sifu. Maybe I needed to do it 2 times, 3 times, 10 times. I stood there in the rain, trying to spare my mentor, my father, my teacher. But at every turn, I hit a wall. Sifu lied to me. I knew Kung Fu, or so I thought. I couldn't spare him. I couldn't spare him. Why couldn't I spare him?